Chelsea want out of the Champions League at the last 16 stage, and Barcelona flooring Lionel Messi punish an error-ridden display in the Nou Camp. Flooring 1-1 draw in the first leg, the visitors fell behind after just 128 seconds as Lionel Messi shot through the leg of Trimbot. Contributed far as Tigre Angle. Messi then set up Ousmane Dembélé to hammer home the second far after Cesc Fàbregas lost possession. Marcos Alonso hit the post for Chelsea with a free kick before Messi 100th Champions League goals. After a mistake by Kassar Azikipi took the host out of Schengen.